Look, hey, what do you do?
I told you to tell me when minions spawn.
I was changing my thing.
Oh, okay.
For some reason, I'm at 30 FPS. What the fuck is this?
Yeah, I forgot I have FPS turned off. Oh shit!
What happened?
I forgot to put on items. I mean, to be honest, I don't need them right now. Yo, and they stole, and I am missing XP. I just noticed I didn't level up to 2.
I'm still XP.
Yeah. It's either that or it could be my item I have. It has to be that then.
What?
Because the passive for the tooth thing gives you 15 plus bonus experience. Yeah, it's gonna be a late jungle, so expect late ganks. Expect no ganks though. Yo, zombie, you should come down here.
Oh shit. Oh, this up. Why didn't you say anything sooner?
I don't know, man. I thought my nigga zombie has map awareness, and you don't need to worry about shit.
Oh, nah, nigga, I'm so fucking tired. Got no map awareness right now. Sorry, I took your blue and everything.
Kill those little things, yeah. Defend all sides.
Oh, is that why they went to you? Cause
yeah. This moron decided to go, you know what, instead of running straight down my tower where I'm fucking safe, I'm gonna run towards jungle while he's low health and behind. Yeah. Fucking. Is Cho fucking free to play or something?
Okay, Cho's broken though. People just bad.
You see, it's broken if you know how to use him.
He does 400 true damage.
Exactly. You know, no,
like his basically a smite. On like champions though, like you can smite champions for the true damage.
Probably gotta worry about this bitch now. Wow, Poppy fucking blows, holy shit. Spirit must fly.
have merged. Speaks through us.
Why the fuck am I fighting at level 7? Holy shit, I'm so behind. I'm taking minion XP to give out more XP. I'm so behind. This makes no fucking sense. How's it hitting me?
Fuck, my game's so bugged now.
Bavin.
I have to change my settings. Rip.
I gotta take this for Poppy though. She might even come in my jungle. Vigilant eyes. Yep.
Oh, what the fuck? Why is it like this? It looks so weird. I guess something was wrong before, I don't know. Our journey. Lux is coming to you.
It's all good, we're gonna kill Jinx first.
I know you guys still gonna kill Jinx.
I'm gonna say yeah, XP. I'm outta, dude. I need to get Devour up on quicks. Alright, dude. Alright. I'm not gonna go in that jungle. They have everything in there. Run, zombie. Damn, they're gonna tower dive you too.
So many things. Fucking done. Oh, she healed. That's what I get for getting greedy. Damn, you got greedy too?
No, I was running away. This guy couldn't save me. I never get greedy, though. I know how to play.
What do you mean?
You see that tower? I almost had that shit too. That bitch had to walk all the way from bot to top.
Which things you got greedy for the tower and then you die.
No.
That's what you said. I almost got that tower. No. Sounds like you got greedy.
Listen, man, I'm gonna fucking kill every motherfucker in this team.
So you better just log out right now, right?
Fuck, dude. Well, we got two towers for one. That's how fucking dumb they are.
Really? What? Wow. They made it so that this thing doesn't attack you over the wall anymore. Our
spirits have merged. Oh, the frog?
Yeah.
It never did that. You always had to go around.
No, it could attack people over the wall.
Okay, I didn't know that. I guess, nigga. I know you playing, zombie.
Oh, go ahead. I just need gold. Why'd you smite it? There's no point.
You can have that. No, to have vision, cause we don't have, no. They took down bot tower. Yeah. That jungle's pretty much open to everyone.
There's four top right now, and then Jinx mid.
See that? That wasn't. I didn't see. Did you see that though?
Well, you know, I thought the great Alonzo would have map awareness.
Listen, alright, I'm gonna kill this fucking Jinx for you, okay? Don't worry.
Alright. I wanna see. Right now?
No, I don't have enough mana. Fucking told you, dude. When I fucking say I fucking do it.
I got you. I'll kill that Morgana for you. Say no more.
Alright, you do that and I'll take out the tower.
Yeah, I got it. Easy.
I'm gonna do it like I said, my word.
Alright.
Here you go, dude. Here you go. I don't know, man. Oh, they're all there. Okay, good.
Yeah, you're good. Two towers for one again. Easy. And two kills.
That Jinx is coming inside jungle. Fuck.
Dipping.
Oh, they're coming violent, actually.
Yeah, I'm dipping. I see you. You fucked up. You fucked up. Run, nigga, run.
Nah, nigga, I can't. Ah, shit. Nah, that's it.
Sidestep right now. Sidestep. Right now. Just sidestep. What? That nigga, you walked backwards.
My bad, I had to turn around, give my brother the controller, and then come back. Yeah, it was all planned, you know, I knew I was gonna die, but I died for two. You know, it was calculated. I was like, I know this guy's gonna come and with the other guy, you know, I know they're gonna come take those two kills for one. See, it was worth.
See? That was fine, if you put it that way, I guess, yeah.
I calculated everything, you know. I'm gonna fucking split push once I get the rage blade. I don't give a fuck about getting this, dude. Are you sure you're good, Zombie?
I don't know. I just came to save this guy, but I don't know why he decided to
come in.
Yeah.
Those three minions, though. They're mines.
Guess I'll just have to take dragon.
Damn.
There's that. Oh, they got it. I'm gonna be fucked. I know you're gonna come and kill this guy. Look how low he is. Now dip. Good. Keep watch.
I'm lit, fam. I fucking hate that fucking. How is she that fucking strong? What the fuck? She kills in like a second.
I'm not gonna kill her.
She's physical damage, isn't she?
Ooh, Jinx.
Poppy.
I haven't played her new one.
It's all good. I got the Rage Blade. I'm gonna push bot. Well, you know what? I guess I'll finish jungle, then finish the jungle. Gotta get that shit stated.
Dragons are 5 stacks, you know?
Yeah, but I couldn't get it last time because of the, you know, all the people were there. And I wasn't going for it before because I was like our lane. I was pushing lanes. Like, they all stay grouped, so it's easy for us to push a lane. You see? Like, there's top or mid. Yo, I was planning to push bot, but you know, y'all sending everyone over here.
My farm fan. I'm sorry.
Are we going in? Damn! We can't go in, dude. We can't go in.
Holy shit. No. We were just... We couldn't because everybody was misplaced and their tanks were in the front. I couldn't get to theirs.
Our Gennar is fucking trash. What is he building? You see what he's building? What is that sword? What is... Incomplete shit. Oh, he went top with his shield. Okay, I was wondering. I'm kind of mad, dude. We should have won that.
We breathe once more.
I know you're not gonna take this. Go ahead.
No.
You need it since you're ADC.
I know you're gonna fuck her up.
You already know, dude. She's a fucking level behind me. She ain't gonna do shit.
I know you're gonna do it because they have like two across the map, map ults. They have Jinx ult and then they have Lux ult. Lux is pretty close. She's probably trying. Oh, and Jinx is pretty close.
They're all pretty close. I'm pretty much dead here.
I know you're gonna kill her. Just kill her. Just kill her. Shield up. You got it. You got it. Fuck. So close. It was her. Her all right.
Gennar though. He just ditched my ass like a little bitch. Damn, that Poppy has like, just go after Pop. Holy shit, man, they're all dead. Yeah, did you just TP to that?
I wanted to get my, cause it's a auto reset. I was hoping I can kill him faster. I mean, I was full health. They weren't focusing me for some reason. They saw the low health Cho'Gath and then like kill the tank.
I don't think we could do it. Nah. Just take Dragon if you want.
Let's say it real quick.
The spirits observe. Wait, don't come here?
Oh, then nothing. No. Yeah. That TP. Oh, I have blue buff. Nice. And the Scuttlebug, that's plus 2. And we're dipping.
Yep. No, let's not fight this. What are they gonna do? They're fucking minions over there. Sorry, God, that Lux tries to challenge.
What is he doing? An ally has been slain. I think he's fucking this fuck or something.
Ow, dude, I could have sworn I fucking TP'd away from aggro. Oh, whatever. This dumb bitch is stupid. I'm dead, zombie.
Oh, my Nobody's minions. There. It's just you.
My minions, thank you.
Oh, Jinx ulted to you. Careful. Oh, I said that too late, huh?
No, as soon as you said that, I didn't think, okay, she ulted to me, I was over here. No way
she flashing too.
No, it would be like, no way she'll catch me if I bear stance and ran. Why would Troll do that? He had a bite or something. Well, that tower is almost gone. I'm sitting safe to the way. I swear, if they stay bot, they're fucking up right now. They fucking up right now. They know not to stay bot. You could take out that.
No, it's following. Oh, okay. They warded your blue buff. That's a 2v1. Just run. Damn, she got you. She like, I got you, fam.
My homie.
What is this? That delayed. I should have just flashed.
I got this, homie. It's all good. They can't touch the god, dude.
Easy. And I'm gonna kill her too. Before she kills you.
Fuck you gonna do, bitch?
Nah, just go kill everybody.
Get my health back right now. Damn. Who would stand against us?
Damn, it's like a second long. Animation two. Too long.
Alright, they're all coming after me now. They're all in this jungle. Shit, they are all in this jungle.
Bye, guys.
So I revolved me for a bit. I got it back. I got too much gold to just chill with. What should I buy? I guess I'll go Thornmail? Should I go Thornmail? Or should I go Triforce?
You already have two damage items. You don't really need a third.
I do, actually. Because you know I'm fucking god. Dude. Yo, take out a tower, yeah? Real quick?
Yeah, dude. I'm my way. Which one's low? Wait, how much do you need?
I just know it's this bitch went AFK. Oh, wait, never mind. She did.
She did.
I just saw her move and move back.
I got the little time thingy.
Are they really trying to do fucking Baron? They're doing Baron.
They're not gonna be able to. Should have waited for them to do some damage. Them to take damage, I mean.
Fuck, dude. Where's our team? Holy shit. They're getting our fucking lay ass off.
Can't help them anymore.
Just run back, zombie. You gotta protect base while everyone's gone.
Then there's your turret, dude.
Yeah, dude. Only had it extra ahead of time. Who the fuck is voting to surrender?
The fun. Oh, I just look scared, though. I just. Why did all three of them said yeah? What the f-
Well, to be honest, I vote yes, even though there's two votes voting, no, I already know. Obviously, it's a fucking support that's still level fucking 11. I'm gonna push bot, but I don't know, they probably. I'm gonna push bot. Hopefully no one's there. Because they're in the
mid. They might still be going for ban. Nevermind, they're mid. Two mid.
I guess they're gonna go bot because I'm here.
Still got two mid. And Morgana's up. We have four up top side. Nigga, you got us all chill. I don't know when enough is enough. For the god, this chill. Boom, I didn't even get a chance to flash. I was stunned by three different people. Oh my, I know you're gonna win the game already though, right? You're just gonna keep pushing.
Why didn't I do that though?
I don't know. He obviously wants that too. Why didn't he should have just waited for you to be pushed up. That flash just killed Tristana. No, it's just taking the turret out with like 1 HP. Look at it, look at Narn's HP. And you're about to get wrecked by Morgana. Did that to it? Oh no. No, Morgana killed you.
Fucking Lee. Gennard took a turn, saw that matters, huh? It's all over once I fucking spawn out, I'm telling you right now. As long as we got our lanes pushed out, you know? They can't really do shit. I'm pretty much god right now, because I'm ahead of everyone, so... If we group, we're good. Unless I get stunned and they decide to fuck me. You know, I'm gonna get guardians, actually. I'm gonna get guardian. Should I get guardians?
You could. Take your red buff down.
Okay. Get guardians, come back to life. Fucking rape them because I come back with 30 HP that they can't take away from me. Oh, the only person that's a threat is right now. No, fuck it. I'm pushing mid. They chase. They're really dumb. Holy shit.
I got top.
Did he solo here?
Yeah, he just got solo.
You get over there, zombie? Run towards me. Run over here. Fucking A, dude.
You're still dead, don't worry.
Fuck it, dude, let's burn.
Damn, she didn't die. These troll ass teammates. What the fuck, there are teammates here, actually, I just realized that. Oh wow, that went directly towards me.
Fucking A, that's it. Oh!
I know you're gonna just run.
Oh shit! It's all good.
Alright, has it. That's about it. What is this, Gnar? What is our team? I can see why they want to surrender so bad. But now they fucked up.
Fuck, dude. If I spawn in enough time, I'm able to kill everyone. I know you got this. I know you know how to protect giant towers.
Nah, I'm dead. They're falling back anyway.
They know I'm a spawn.
I know you're gonna kill them all, though.
You already know, dude. You already know. We're going straight to dragon, right? Get your health up.
They're not backing. They're not backing. Where'd they go? Oh, there's a Jinx. She's not back. Nice, dead.
Why would he jump that way?
I don't know.
Why the fuck would he run that way? That fucking bitch, report him. He's just throwing on purpose, like little cunt.
They did dragon already. We're just gonna push this.
Fuck it, they don't have a moon, dude. Oh, actually they...
Yeah, they do, he's at base. What do you mean?
Yeah, by the time we get there, he'll be there. Fuck it, let's go mid.
You should get this, smite this. There you go. Gives you, it does like true damage onto a turret. Good amount of it.
Okay, I didn't know that. What about this cut? Perfect. Keep rolling, huh? Holy shit. Come on, baby!
Easy?
Fuck it, dude!
We aced it. Let's go. Push it. Go back, just run back.
I'm pushing back.
No, run back, get that in him. They won't all spawn in, it's... fuck it, whatever. Just push
top. I'm going
back to defend.
So much for that idea.
Well, I mean, it was a little too late. Window and Jinx were gonna be up. No, don't even try. Just leave. They're all spawning in now. Just leave.
I can't, dude. This dude's keeping me stuck with his fucking tosses.
Well, this you got ADC.
Whatever.
Couldn't even have tried to fight. I could defend just by myself. And they're probably gonna kill Cho'Gath right now, watch. They're gonna all out me. Oh, I don't know what they're doing. They want to split push for some reason.
He had an advantage, but shit. That's gone. What's better than Thornmail? Dead man's hand, right?
Your inhibitor is respawning soon. Dead man's hand, that only gives you movement speed, doesn't it?
Movement speed and, you know, one massive hit. Fuck it, the moon dude's top, I'll spawn in to run straight mid.
Like, as long as you're there to, like, stun everybody, we could both kill them.
Oh, okay then.
But I do a shit ton of damage.
I'm gonna run straight into the jungle, okay?
We should probably go kill Munda.
Let me go first.
Do you have boots? You don't have boots.
Chill.
Why don't you have boots?
Where you at though?
I got stunned.
Oh good, I'm coming back to life. I'm gonna kill the ADC. Or try.
What do you mean we're gonna kill everybody? Go.
Bot,
yeah. Don't you, I guess you could. I mean, I could actually probably tank one turret while we just, like, quickly as destroy the first turret.
Nah, man. You want to risk it? You good?
Hell no, I ain't good.
Fall back to me. I'll stun him, and we could kill him.
Oh, that's nice. Careful for the jinx up.
I know you're gonna be second.
I don't have heal anymore. What you meant to say is I know we're gonna oh damn, they just
oh that's it, homie! Oh that's it, I'm dead. You can't die, zombie. You can't die.
There's no way I'm gonna live.
Protect base.
They can't push out, even if they did, because we have top.
Oh, bad.
Seconds. We got this. Because if they push out, our minions are already at their base right now.
True.
Both top and bottom.
Shit. I was thinking maybe their Poppy could tank. But she wouldn't trick damage.
The only thing that they could probably do is Dragon or Baron. That would be the smartest, and then they should go mid, get inhib, and then go dragon or baron.
It's gonna be the fourth dragon.
This next one then. You need boots, nigga.
Do I?
Yeah, why wouldn't you buy boots?
Cause I'd rather have a guardian angel than boots.
Oh, you're guardian. It's down anyway for like 60 seconds. Or I mean, more for like a minute or two. I would get Mercury treads.
Mercury, what color is that?
It's the blue ones. With magic resist.
Okay.
No, nigga, not. Those are ninja tabbies.
Oh.
What are you doing?
We're gonna kill this nigga.
With this. Oh, actually, not going. Yeah, you're right. I thought everybody was still here. Because they just did ban.
Whatever, we'll take dragon then.
Yeah, we can't let him have that many. Just group in.
Take the red.
No, nigga, keep pushing. Get this turret. We need pressure.
I need a red.
Fucking god. You realize you're just leaving all the squishies now. It's me. And if they fuck me up, it's just up to you. getting way too cocky. That's all I'm gonna say.
Nah, dude, I thought you were next to me, dude.
Way too cocky. That might be game.
Yeah, that's game.
I don't know why you're just going in like that.
I went after the squishies.
Nigga,
if you go after Morgana and then fucking the other bitch, it would've been easy.
Okay, Morgana's support, first of all. You should go in on Lux.
Morgana is going, like, Master AP, what do you mean?
Hey, what the fuck? He doesn't touch me, I don't know. But we probably lost. Actually, never mind Jinx is after this. And they're gonna get in him, can't defend. Oh, I'm actually dead here. Root.
Don't run back to base.
Well, we probably lost, to be honest.
Yeah, 15 seconds, that's all we need, dude. Look at all those squishy ass niggas. We're wanting to die by you. Come on, spawn me in! Look at them running away because I'm gonna spawn in. Fuck it, dude, I'm gonna backdoor them and just run into that fucking thing.
We have no minions. You do no damage to turrets.
I do massive damage because I got Razor Blade.
Not without minions. They gain like 600 armor if they have minions. If you don't have minions, then they gain 600 armor. And they do a shit ton more damage.
Damn. Is this the big ass fight? The end fight right here? The win or lose it all fight?
The one where go for Lux.
Alright, Lux.
That is it, we won. That's it, easy.
Yo! What just happened?
What?
You sure you got this on?
Yeah, what do you mean?
My nigga, that's it, you better end this game, yo! Oh! Yeah, that's it, GG.
Where are minions at?
You know he's gonna die by turn.
It'll be worth. Not if I die.
All you had to do was wait. Oh, 14 seconds is short though, you got that. Oh, easy. And they wanted his center.
Bye, bagels.